house. And the next one, I want to kind of take a similar approach, technical approach, but looking at being able to kind of identify movement that comes from yourselves. So not necessarily just the house dance movement, but what is it that's coming from you, from your rawness, from the raw part of yourself, to connect to the house dance style, and how are you merging those movements that come from your self-identity into that? And I want you to kind of start looking at pushing those boundaries, focusing on both vocabulary, but also taking yourself away from it too. Yeah, so being able to move from your own organic self.
Passion wars against the stiff brocade, the daffodils and squirrels fluttering in the breeze as they please, and I breathe.